Toen zong in struggles to talk me out from reality and didn't deserve for new gameplay and strong. 2021 gave a drama special, a shared and intriguing sneak peek of Jun Sung-min and Park Seo-hoon's upcoming drama. KBS Drama Special is an annual collection of short-form dramas that consists of one or two episodes each. And this year's lineup of drama specials will be kicking off in October. Jun Sung-min and Park Seo-hoon will be starring in the drama Yeso, a sci-fi thriller in the style of a feature film. The drama will tell the story of a bereaved married couple mourning the loss of their young daughter and what happens when they struggle to cope with her passing. In the newly released teaser, Jeon or Jun Sung-min is amazed by VR or virtual reality technology that allows her to interact with a virtual version of her late daughter Yeso. As she tests it out, she exclaims, "So this just enables me to see Yeso in a way that feels more real. I'm Yeso's mother." She then tearfully reunites with her daughter in this new virtual reality as someone says in voiceover, "You're living a new life now." However, the technology soon leads to a rift between Jeon and her husband Taegon or Park Seo-hoon, as virtual Yeso tells her mother, "Lies, Dad is a liar." As she becomes overly caught up in spending time with his new Yeso, Jeon angrily tells her mother-in-law, "She's my daughter, she's not your daughter, she's mine." Meanwhile, Taegon warns her, "Do you even realize how much this is destroying you right now?" The clips end with the virtual Yeso beckoning her mother as she says ominously, "Mom, you're going to live with me forever from now on." Yeso is currently slated to premiere in October.